we can give it a little bit first. Because I've been having a few issues lately. Gonna load in a bit. Okay, we're ready to start now. I'm gonna be mostly trying to do random runs. And hopefully they'll actually work out this time. And let's begin. Forgot to turn up one of the volume things. Kane. Okay. Gonna put in at least one of them. Great. Come on. And nope. Come on. And one more of these in this room, then I'm gonna be off from it. Too bad we can't actually see the items on this floor. Come on. Done. Shoot the whoop. Yep. Have a heart there. Nope. Thank you. Coin. Nah. Not risking it with those. And time to pop. Okay, I'm missing every shot now. At this point, regular occurrence. Such another weak as I thought he would be. And well. Oh well. It's not the worst item. It could be worse. So let's look for on. Done. Well, that's great. I'm gonna leave that and take the heart. Share the fire. Oh no. I don't like this room. Nightmare. I'm gonna die. Yeah. Start again. Okay. This is why I don't like Kane. He's a bit stronger than Isaac, less health, but I usually have really bad luck with him, which is ironic since he has a luck stat of 1 from the start. I had to get really rubbish items with him, or pretty much nothing. On. And I don't know why, but every time I'm this character, I somehow lose the ability to dodge properly. Even the most simple of attacks tend to get me. That is really annoying. That was a bad idea, probably. Yeah. Well, at least I got a heart back. Come on. Nope. Oh no. One. I don't like this room. One, two. Doesn't have half a heart anymore. Okay, gotta look for... Why did I jump to all the directions from the start? I think that... Ooh. Oh. This is slow. Nope. I'm gonna keep this. Nope, nope. I could go back and look for that item, but nah. Super secret room? Nope. Come on. Come on. I thought I was gonna get hit. And that was bad. Well, matchbook. Nope. And time to go down. It's not gonna end well. It's gonna end really badly, honestly. And I'm gonna have to go to the negative. Great. Yeah. What makes this room easier? Nope. I don't think they're worth it to even try. Nope. Coin. One. Two. The body's just stationary. Key. Doesn't help that this is Curse of the Blind. Okay. This doesn't matter. Wait, what? Okay, at least I have something. Too close. Come on. I Okay, that's just annoying. That's more annoying. Should be here, right? Yeah. Nope. Come on. Get the little one first. Not a big one. What is that? Okay. That's great. Might as well.
Jeez.
That's gonna go well. And now if I got shielding tears, that would be excellent. You know what? I have enough soul hearts. Hey, moons. Yep. At least I have them out of the whole list that I don't know. Don't have bombs. Back. At least I don't have to worry about a lot of movements. At least for now. Oh, great. I know you. Maybe I need to get a bit quicker. Maybe tears? Yeah. That's not really quicker tears. Well, shot speed, kind of. I don't know if it would be... I think tears would actually make it so that attack quicker. Shot speed would probably make it so that my tears are faster. Another one. Okay, I'm not moving from here. Bomb. This is great. And it does rock no less. Great. I almost have enough for a shop visit. Done. Eh. You know what? I might as well. Come on. Coins. They're out of there. The stealing thing? Sure. Come on. One down. At worst, I'm gonna go back and steal the soul heart. Okay, this is great. Just gonna rid of it. Come on. Come on. We're done. Dog food. I'll tend to go back and steal. Maybe I should steal the item so that it's out of the item pool. For this round, at least. Nope. What did I change that? I don't know. And we're out of here. This is gonna be probably the true death. Because my character honestly looks terrifying. Follow it. I have no clue what that does. Apparently I'm bad at dodging too. Again. There are a few certain characters where I just forget that I'm supposed to be dodging. Turn. Come on. Done. Come on. Done. Worst part, I can't see the map. Imagine that was explosive. That would be worse. Not for me, for them. Kind of for me too, since I have a tendency to just get blown up by my own stuff. The Minecrafter. Great. Great item. Okay, another one out of the rotation. Nope. I'm gonna go and defeat at least one more enemy. More room. Side, I guess. Right, I've already been here. Great. I'm actually going through this area pretty quickly. Quicker than I thought I would be. Yeah, drop here. Nope. One down. Okay, one more room. I can keep my keys. Because those rooms rarely ever actually have anything useful. Do-do-do. Wrong side again. Probably not gonna go to the shop. You're not. Pretty sure this doesn't count as a BFF, so. Yeah. That's great. Yeah, that doesn't count as a BFF. Oh well. At least I got a free item. Oh no. Stones. Avoid them. Okay, you're down. Fine. It's actually a good item, though. At least you're not lacking in damage. Jeez. No. I don't like those. Okay, coin. Get rid of it. Another one. Bomb. Spiral of Death. Okay, I just walked into that on my own. But at least I got some more health. Nope. Where would the shop be? Yeah, I'm taking. Should I? Yeah. Doorstep. And off. I'm gonna try to steal again from the shop, as usual. Come on. Yeah. What is down here? Okay, we're gonna get the mortar thing. That is a damage up again. Not sure about anything else. Maybe I get soul heart. Nope. Should probably also get a charge for the devil deal. If I get one, that is. Soul heart. Almost ditched that. I don't need it though. I'm gonna go here. That would cost me. Well, how would this look? You know what? Sure. Cost me a heart. Eh. I lost the one that I bought, but oh well. Now I can go and try to steal this next item. Yeah. Miner. Time to get more charges. And another thing I have to worry about the time for now. Unless I take pretty much the day clearing two stages, I'll be good. Another one. True death. He is. Dismembered head. I just gotta find the. What is it called again? Lost contact for the tier thing, and I'll be set. This doesn't do anything. Another one. Okay, this is just a Death Star. A really wonky one at that. Nope. Now I'm getting a bit worried. Probably not gonna go through the whole stage on the next floor. I'm gonna look for the item room. Maybe a shop. Probably not the shop. Actually, maybe I should. I'm not sure. Come on. Done. Nah. Too close. Nope. Two more. And we're off. Maybe an item? Nope. The fool. Yep, and the fool was me. Nope. Probably gonna look for the whole area just to find one room. Cartridge. No, thank you, dude. No idea what this does. Nope. Huh. How did this work? Nope. Utter darkness. Okay, that is great, I think. Looking for a shop. In the boss room, currently. This is just weird. Nope. This Gabe thing is getting on my nerves. Item. Nope. No item for now. I think it's Donsel. Nope. Death. Probably. Leash. No, thank you. Up. Nope. Okay, that was bad. Clear. That means it's just down there. Knowing Malak, it's not gonna have. Huh. What's down here? Do I want that though? Dang it. Bad at aiming that thing. Imagine if you actually steal something, you're not allowed to go down there. That could be an interesting nerf. But unlikely to happen. I'm gonna buy the... What's it called again? Yeah, the present thing, and I'm gonna put it in the angel or deal room if I get one. This far. I'm gonna keep it for next floor. I'm not gonna put it into the boss rush room, since that won't actually give me anything. Sun. Okay. Great. This one. Madame Stomps. Come on. Working on it. Lady, chill. Nope. Vent to the top. So I have to go down. Huh. Here, I guess. Okay, you. Almost. Oh no. I don't like this one. I don't like both of them. Peep is annoying. And this dude is not any better. Who was that? Is that from Parasitic Tears? I don't know. It's actually kind of great, I think. I keep getting... Okay, no, not you. He wanted him down. We got piercing tears, I think. Oh no. Angel. They're actually melting him. Great. Monstro. The bloat. Nope. Come on. Get rid of him. Okay. He's down. Come on. And he's down. At least not overly hard this time. Oh no, one of the moles. The polycephalus thing. No, thank you. Get a new hobby. Death is no match. But he will hit me. Come on. Great. The gate. Nope. Come on. You're down. Come on. One down, two. How many ways do I have left? One. Okay, a lot of them are down now. The worst part is that I don't know if they're my spiders all the time or not. Because when they spawn, they don't really tell if it's mine or not. Come on. How many left? War. Come on. Nope. Where is he going? Monster Melter. How many left? Seriously. You. Stuck. And just keep walking around him. This is not worth it. I think. Could have been. I did not want to do that. Poo. I'm gonna take this. Mostly since I have no clue what a lot of them do. But I think I have at least a little bit of an understanding what this one does. Void. Nope. No one. Bomb. One more. Yeah, not gonna happen. On. Heart. Not even a full one. Just a half. And now you. He looks angry. And done. One. I gotta move that thing out of the way. Bomb. And another soul heart. I'm gonna go this way. Not worth it. Maybe. I almost stepped on a spike. Yeah, that's annoying. Done. Over. Coin. Sure. A card. Could have been worse. Here. Nope. Whole side is, I think, maybe done. Nope. Great. Are you kidding me? The little horns. No, thank you. One. You know what? Sure. I should not have traded with you. You were rude. And nope. Come on. bomb. And broken. Another one. Nope, not trade. I'm not sure if I've ever taken all of them, all the items, if I would have to do this run over again. But it's been fun. One more brain. And if only we get... Oh no. How is I supposed to get through that? As well. Nope. Guess I'll have to go there. Unless the boss turns out to be just up there somewhere. Okay, that was annoying. What kind of nightmare room is this, though? Seriously. Abundant. Yeah, I'm taking abundance. Come on. I'll take half of that. Done. Nope, nothing there. Nope. Another one. Ooh. Come on, that's right. Emperor. Use this at least. Come on. You had no. You've not been nice to me, and you're giving me crap. Great. Might as well try. I honestly need some kind of shield. Then I'll be fine. Honestly, could have doubled this. Probably should have. But oh well. I did not want the Ankh. Could I actually. Nope. Take this temporarily. Hive mind. Down here again. Nope, I don't want to speed up. I'm gonna take Hive Mind. I'm a spider baby. Great. You know what? Chaos. Even more. Death Star. Come on. I got a lot of spiders. I'm just gonna let him. He's giving me spiders. Great. Wait, what hit me? I think it was one of his tears. Now I just gotta evade. Come on. Rather not that bad, but it's gonna get worse. Why is he charmed? Is that from the spider baby thing? Okay, why did I move so wonky? That's just weird. At least it's not doing the transcendent tears. Those are the worst. Okay, he's getting really annoyed. He got slowed. Oh no. I find that sweet spot where they don't hit me. I think this might be it. Nope. Come on. Bit of a mess. Come on. Bit up. Okay, that terrified me a bit. Okay, that was bad. Wait, what is hitting me? Oh, he's down. I can go down. I don't want that. Goodbye. Straight to the boss. Spiders. Yeah, one attack off and that was it. Come on. Okay, he's almost down. Done. My wall of death. Bag of bombs. abundance. Spirit of the Night. Maw of the Void. Don't remember the name of that. Abaddon. I think driving I should do is this. Then you. Jeez. I'm pretty sure. Now I'm just gonna call this the Death Star. Okay, I was not able to dodge that. I run it on. Okay, now the other one's angry. Down. Pinking shears. Okay, this is annoying. Okay, that's great. Okay, more of them. You're down. Come on. Nope. One. I think the whiz shots or whatever they're called is making everything a bit harder to navigate. You know, it helped make it into a Death Star. Telpil. Great. Okay. One more. Penny. Ooh, so hard. Yeah. You're done. Yeah, I'm not going there. Come on. You're down. Corner. At this point, it doesn't matter. FMPs. Okay, time to go to that side. Up. You're down. Nope. No gift. How rude of you. Corner. Okay, that's great. It's probably gonna be at the bottom. Complete bottom, not. Well, maybe now. man. Well, this was a Federer had the warning. Nope, no reward. Almost all my spiders are gone too. Okay, burial. Down. Ooh, chest. Now I just have everything spider related. Come on. Come on. Okay. Good anyway. No void. Oh man. Okay. Whatever happened if I had some kind of item to set something things on fire? People. Well, that was nice. He has a lot of the sticky note completed. He only needs the Ultra Devil. Meg said, not Ultra Devil. Slurium. The remaining thing that I don't know about. Random again. Okay. We can do that. Other path that I couldn't get to before. Come on. Coin. Okay, this is not good. Come on. Ooh. Bomb. That's great. Not dealing with that fire. Item room first. Not adding enough chaos, I think. For now, at least. Nope. Spin down. Void and blast. Nails. Damage. I don't like this. Nope. What actually have? I think I only have maybe three more things I have to do on Azazel. Oh no, not you again. Come on. Okay, at least. I just don't like him. Because I'm bad at predicting what he's gonna do. Speed up size down. Invested. I'm not going there first. Next floor. This floor. Coin. really rushing for anything, so speed is almost relevant. Jeez. I guess I gotta remember these words. I'm not blasting everything. Come on. I need tears up. And heavily. Not sure about this one. Nope. I don't think this is the right game mode for this. Through the rest of the floor. Curse room. Actually, no, I'm not going to the curse room on this floor. Because it's going to be so annoying to find my way back up here. No double deal. Not even a peek since I don't think I have the health for now. Wait. Nope. Fine. Rested. I hit the bomb, buddy. Yee. Looks so happy. Sleep. Moon cross. Why can't I skip that? Nope. Is there anything here? Oh yeah, that thing. But I don't need it, so goodbye. Don't go there. Nope. Avoid you. That. And blasted. No. What's wrong with them? This place is so loud. Nope. I won't have the other secret room. Yeah, I don't like them. Come on. What? Because this is good. I hope. You know what? Might as well. Not gonna go through the whole stage. And key piece. Not key piece. Knife piece. And then look for... There should be a boss here. Or somewhere else. Is it down here? Yep. Infested. Pheromones. No. That did nothing. Does already have that curse? Beelzebub. I could try to defeat it, but I have a feeling I'm gonna get hurt. Bonk. Come on, blow up. Slow hard. That's nice. Yep. I think I have one more floor for this. Dreaming a dream and a dream and a dream and a dream. Come on. Nope. Here. Huh. Could take this. Nah. This increases my chances a bit. Hope that I have. That's actually worth it, I think. Maybe. Now I can get more bombs. Not from you. Not a bomb. Still good, I think. Nope. Man. Not what I meant. Yes. Next. What do you do? And okay, I have enough bombs now. Still need to go for the item room. They're important. But the same is not blowing up. And up. Oh, jeez. This is not a good item. Where's Hazel? Specifically. Well, maybe it could be. As long as it doesn't spawn on me. Shoop de boop. Blurg. Nope. We can. Nope. Maybe here. Okay, gotta stop wasting bombs. I'll probably check. Yeah. Bandage. Heart. One. Two. And down the hatch we go. Nope. A little bit of health. Levies. Okay, that's great. Okay, that noise does not sound friendly. Okay, that's just bad. Nope, almost got blown up. Explosive. Nope. Coins. Nope. Like this. I'm not sure how this will work together. And coins. Great. Nope. Ignore. Boss. I guess it's not a boss. No, thank you. Come on. Okay, that was not fun. Nope. Nope. I didn't get any of the rooms. I can go get that other key piece. Enough. Yep. We're slow. I don't even need to charge for this part. Ooh. Okay. That's nothing. Actually, in case I have to extinguish something. Come on, let's go. No, thank you. No, thank you, lady. Keep your grin to yourself. Got another card. That does nothing for me. And it disappears. Great. Touch up the coin. And then look for whatever's left here.